Čau lidi, vítám vás u svého prvního videa. Jmenuji se Erik Němec, je mi 17 let a již druhým rokem závodím v silovém trojboji ve federaci IPF. V této sérii uvidíte něco ohledně tréninku, ale i stravy. Každopádně, dneska uvidíte nějaké těžké dřepy. Měl bych jít maximální váhu na 3 opakování, tak uvidíme, jak to dneska půjde. A já to nebudu obkecávat, můžeme se pustit do videa.
Hey Nate, how's life? I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but... Woo!